the weak, yeah. You comfort those in need.